God is thinking of you. Psalms 139 verses 17 to 18, how precious are your thoughts about me, O God. They cannot be numbered. I can't even count them. They outnumber the grains of sand. And when I wake up, you're still with me. What did you start your morning thinking about? Do you know what God thought about? He thought about you. How great is that? The God of the universe is thinking about you. Not only thinking, but constantly thinking about you. David is saying that God's thoughts toward him are precious, and there are so many that he cannot even count them. What implications should this have on your day? What difference should knowing that God is very conscious of you and that he dearly loves you make? Should it change the way you think? How about the way you feel? Should it affect your plans? We are not talking about some religion here. We are talking about a God who wants a relationship with you, a vital, living, breathing, has to make a huge difference in your life kind of relationship. He is thinking about you. Now, why don't you do the same? Spend some time today and the next few days thinking about him. Read his word, meditate in his presence, talk to him. When you do, it will only reinforce how precious his thoughts are about you. Now, let your mind wake up to the realization that God is thinking of you. Sense that his thoughts toward you are precious. Imagine God thinking of you as you wake up every morning. And affirm, God is thinking about me. Let's pray. Father, I thank you that you are always thinking about me. Thank you for loving me. I confess that I don't spend enough time thinking about you. I want to change that. Help me carve out the time I need to spend with you. Guide me in my meditation and prayers, and help me know you better. Amen.